A case of possible animal abuse has outraged the owners of a puppy that was stolen yesterday. Now, the pup is back home tonight, but the mystery surrounding his disappearance has yet to be solved. KNBC9's Peggy Bright went to Pleasant Hill to bring us the story.
This is Spot. He's almost 4 months old. He's a Llewellyn English setter, and he's been through quite an ordeal.
We'll keep the puppies in here with a female.
After work last night, David Hand came out to his yard to feed the five pups and their parents. But the pen had been opened. The pups were on the loose.
And I noticed there was only four puppies in there, and so I got the flashlight out and started looking and everything, and couldn't find him.
They didn't know it until calling the police, but Spot was already in good hands after apparently being in bad. A couple blocks from the Hands' house at Pleasant Hill Park, two girls reportedly saw two boys take Spot into the restrooms. The girls say when the boys came out without the dog, they retrieved him.
They say that he was shoved in a toilet.
Spot spent the night at the vet's, and this morning his owners brought him home. He's only slightly worse for the wear.
He's a little skittish, yeah. Yeah, you don't want to go run at him right now.
The Hands now believe that someone scaled their back fence by an alley, let the pups out, and took Spot. They're horrified to hear what their pup may have been through.
It's pretty upsetting. I mean, we love our dogs, and I just can't believe that kids be out there doing this sort of thing.
Anyone with information on what happened to Spot is urged to call the police in Pleasant Hill. Peggy Bright, KNBC 9 News.
The Hands say they will be putting a lock on their dog run to keep anyone else from stealing their pups, something they say they never thought they'd have to do in tiny Pleasant Hill.